Nothing. Thank you. Thank God that there's nothing up here. I get to rest. I've got my idol back that I like to zip to. Ooh. Here's an idea. Zip to that. Get him zipped. Oh, button. Oh, guys, I can hear that. Still with us? There we go. He's gonna run straight for him, don't he? Yeah, go straight on us.
Friggin' hell! Jesus Christ! That damage output! Canal! Literally, the one shot me did a little...
Literally one, like, he misses the first one and gets hit with the second.
Christ! Bloody hell!
What am I supposed to do here? How is this guy the guy I find that gives me grief? He does so much damage, man. Why is that? With them red eyes, like a little buff or something there. I'm not even sure if I can go up and backstab him for that first thing at all. Am I able to go up and backstab him for his first thing, or does he automatically see me? He more automatically sees me, I can't backstab him. I'd literally have to face him. Unless can break his aggro. Break his aggro, run back. Shit, no, that's not what I want to do. I want to break. Stay away, stay away, stay away, please, mate. For the boys. For the boys, mate. You don't see me. So if it's, is it one of those if I back up, if I go through, like... I can do that! Ooh! Cheese! I found some cheese. He's got to bust his health down like crazy and all. So these kunais. He doesn't like them. That's all I have to do. What a wonder. I dodged one of these. Do that out. Ooh. No, that don't work, that don't work, that won't work, no. The way I did it just didn't work though.
Fuck off.
Guffin. I have nothing to... I ain't got the one item that I could use, the ceremonial tanta, which is what for one guy I can't get to right now. Ceremonial tanto, I should use the damn... I should use... I am actually useful. There we go. Do it like that. Keep your red eyes. Keep stick your red eyes back in your box, mate. God. Let me use a. Let me get some skill points. Use. What can I use? It would be smart to. I'll use that. I'll get that, I can have an extra thing. Living force, that's what it is. That's what that one is. I have 19 spirit emblems now. Two prayer beads. I could buy one for 2,000. I've got half that money. They give me nothing. 41. It'd take a while doing it like that. Let me. I've got all these now. Except, oh, it's the reservoir I think I need to go now. It's the reservoir way. And I think there's a minibus there. There's that minibus, I can get that prayer bead. And then that'll be 4, so I can get another prayer bead necklace. Fun. Doing it blind is not fun. It's just stress. Bouncing the bamboo. I'm stuck underneath here now. Great. God. Ow. What's all these? So many bridges. What's this item? Ungo sugar. Got plenty of them. Nothing up here. Why have I come up here again? Let me drop down. Jump onto this one. Over there. I'll end third and first. Oh, do I? Yeah, I'll just let him advance. Yeah, it's pretty much a battlefield on the floor now. I can get the spirit, the sculpted island. I can get it. I can't get that. I have to go down and get the shortcut area. Okay. I have to literally go down this way and do it. Yeah. Mini boss. I'm sure there's a guy next to me. Would it kill the guy? Oh, thanks. Broken all the fuck. Crying out loud. Is this the way I go to get out of here? Yep. I'm gonna get rid of that one guy first. You don't see me, you don't see me. Oh god. That worked. I'll just die. Get rid of his mate when his mate is literally just staring at me. I have to deal with his friend first, then. How?
How can I possibly do this?
I go one, I go the other. It is half my elf. He's doing half me elf! And he's with him! Where's your beef, son? I have some consolation, Jesus. That health goes down on you. This is not even going to do. Or push them into the fire. No. I refuse. Oh, I forgot I've got the extra. Have I got both of them now?
Have I got both of them?
Well, the seven Ash and the Spears guy didn't do that much damage, but both of them together was an absolute pain in my ass. They both aggro on you as soon. What the fuck do I do? Go to you. That's a sweet mother. That is long. He's a long, long boy. This Chub! Is that Chub? Can you fuck off? And now get caught on fire. I'm getting double. I wanna cry. What the fuck am I supposed to do for crying out loud? Is there possibly a way I could... I don't think there's a way I can do it.
Yes!
Child's play now. I could have used him.
No.
chuck the shells for it now. You're up. Let me use this. Let me use this to make sure. So it should be shelf then. There's one. You are. Failed it. I'll use more. Call him at least. He caught me. I called it child's play. My stupid. There we go.
Got him.
For the love of Christ. Jesus, Al. Got there in the end. I don't think I'll be able to successfully do... Ah, so he respawns. Let the mini bus down, obviously. Where do I go now, though? How do I get to the Demon of Hatred? So I can't go over the gate because it's on fire. Do I just have to do this? Don't fall down, please. I don't want to go down there. Just don't want to go down there, do I?
I just don't want to do that.
I want to face the Demon of Hatred. I want to experience pain in my face in him. I'm set on it. I'm determined. I'll spend the next 10 episodes trying to fight him, just if I have to. Not really, but you know. You know what I'm getting at, right? How do I get to the damn thing? I know he's on the where we fight Gyuba. Masataka Oniwa. I just don't know how to properly get on there. How to get to it. How in the edge? Living hell. This is a brain teaser. Do I have to look? I'm actually stumped. I'm not entirely sure on how to get there. I'm And that's the way to the final boss, which I don't want to do just yet. Which I can't get there, because he burnt the damn thing.
This is a funny one. Unless it is literally across that bridge. It is, isn't it? It's across that damn bridge where I saw. Kuro's room. It's down at the old grave. Why have I gone to Kuro's room? Just brilliant.
Go down to the old grave.
It's stress of not knowing what's coming up, like having to adapt on the fly, like just as you go along. I've not even got this, I'm literally further than my main save right now, so it's literally I have to make it up as I go along. Wait, are all these guys not here? I can pick this up with ease. Yay. I don't know why I put fistfuls of ash on there. I've got narco sugar. Damn it. I don't know. I'm trying to see me. Goes my knee, coming through. Down in power. Fire him. I'm on fire. So we have a ninja. So that guy thinks he's a ninja. Oh, we've got another one of them bloody fatty guys. Shigekichi with the red guard. Am I not allowed to go past him unless I do his boss? I can't, thank God. So you're telling me there's no item? So you're telling me, Peacock gets a cat. Look here. It's just the fact that it's the same area as the other time. Loads of enemies, like the other time. I just sprint it to the idol. There is an idol. God. It's not there. Oh my God, let me get up there for the love of God. let me get up there. And I fall down. Cool. Let me get the damn thing. I'll leave you near. Leave you be. I have to go back for that minibus now. I think I might start off with that in the next stream. I've done a lot.
I've defeated Owlfather. Took me 2 tries, which is alright.
Which I'm happy with. I defeated Divine Dragon.
I've killed 2 mini bosses
without knowing how to beat them. Till I'm literally doing the game blind from now on. I do not know what I'm doing from here on in. From after the Divine Dragon, I was blind. I had no recollection of what to do. So, yeah. Anyway, I'm going to end the stream here.
If you're watching this on YouTube, leave a like if you enjoyed. And if you're watching this on Twitch and if you missed it, it will be uploaded to YouTube. If you're new around here, follow. If you're on Twitch, on YouTube, subscribe for more content. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.